all the bride money has to go to the father. So the mother has to have her own. Why?
Why, yeah.
Because he's the one who carrying the baby in the belly for 9 months. Uh-huh. Mm-hmm. And then she's the one who's taking care of everything. So she has a special present.
So if I'm the groom, I have to have a special present for the mother.
Yeah.
And do I have to have special presents for all the brothers and sisters?
That will consist of the bride money. The
okay. And who divides that up? The
father.